all two digit numbers which are divisible by 4 and by 5. So again you find out the LCM of 4 and 5. 2 2's are, 2 will not divide. 2 1's are, 2 will not divide. 5 1's are. Okay, so your LCM is 2 2's are 4, 4 5's are 20. Now all the multiples of 20, all the multiples of 20 will be divisible by 4 also and by 5 also. But we want only the multiples of 20 which are 2 digit numbers. 21's are 20, 22's are 40, 23's are 60, 24's are 80. Now 25 is 100, but I am not interested in that because it becomes a 3 digit number. I am wanting only 2 digit numbers.